is he?
His fur is pretty and pure white.
And cool, too.
Alrighty, everybody. Please welcome the newest member of the acting team.
My name is Pina. I'm a first-year doll sheep. There's a lot of things I don't understand, so I might be a pain, but... well, as long as I'm having fun with everyone, I'm happy. So I hope we all just get along. Nice to be with you.
Nice to have you.
Yo, Chief! Why are we getting a new member now? You're not trying to make him Louis's replacement,
come on,
right?
Bill.
Come on now, that's not what I...
Perhaps it's a matter of appearances. Your star actor Louis is gone. The drama club's going to have a hard time without someone that everyone accepts as universally handsome. Oh, I'm not trying to offend you, it's just the truth. Also, it's been scientifically proven that because carnivores are weighed down by their instincts and desires, it's actually quite impossible for them to be beautiful.
What?!
The hell's your problem?!
Are you saying that all carnivores are ugly?!
My only redeeming quality is my looks.
Ugly is fine. Anything is fine. Plus, remain calm. The drama club please, all I want is for you to not cause any weird uproars.
And that's why you had one of your club members get eaten alive during spring. And why your star actor disappeared. And why you have a wolf who has his arm decorated in scars from a fight.
What? No, I'm just a normal animal. And I work backstage.
You're so quiet. So just how did you get these scars? You're definitely dangerous. I'll be sure not to anger you.
Hey! Lugosi is our comrade and fellow carnivore who's always been with us in the drama club!
That's right! He's not for you to use!
Everyone's getting in the way of my investigation.
It's rare for Lugosi to get this mad! What's your deal?
Excuse me, I'm suddenly very sleepy.